Linc understands that any successful elected official can't afford to play partisan politics. You need to get things done. That's what executives are hired to do, whether it's the President of the United States, the governor of the great state of Rhode Island, or the mayor of the city of Warwick. And on the key issues we face, whether they're fixing our schools, building new roads and bridges, creating jobs, it is not partisanship that matters. It is leadership. And throughout his distinguished career, Linc has shown time and time again that he is willing to reach across the aisle to find real solutions to the complex issues that face our country.
This is a wonderful state. It's one of the original colonies. It's America. It's as much America as any state is. And it has the same problems that lots of parts of America have. But the solutions are also the same. The solutions are independence, hard work, integrity, focusing on deliverables, being honest with the public, and not promising them something that you can't deliver, not promising them a simple solution to a complex problem, but promising them the kind of leadership that will be able to face whatever confronts the voters, the citizens, the taxpayers,